You know, one of the things a lot of people don't know about is there was a conscientious objectors clause for doctors who don't want to perform abortions. And yet to graduate from medical school, you must perform one. You must be able to do this.